Let me also welcome and thank Robert Ormatz for joining us today as our commencement speaker to recognize the achievements of this class.
Is your moment, the beginning of the rest of your lives. Go out there and fulfill your destinies. Congratulations, class of 2018.
Congratulations, class of 2018.
We know our degree programs demand determination and dedication to complete. These students have put in long hours and many nights and weekends of labor. That has been a sacrifice for many of you as family and friends. We are privileged to have had this time together with your children. And we thank you for being partners in their success. So on behalf of all my colleagues on the faculty and staff, I wish this class congratulations. But before we start the parade of exit, I'd like the class to join me in giving a round of applause to the staff at GPS who contributed to your well-being.